Finally! Can you get up, Detective? We have to turn off the device as soon as possible. I'll close all the windows in the lighthouse so the fog spreads further into the city.
Thank you for your help, Detective. I'm the mayor of the city, Elizabeth Merrill. Ethan told me about you. What's going on in the city is just awful. I just got word that someone met a ghost at City Hall. It could be the one responsible for everything that's going on. I'll leave him to you, Detective. I need to assure the residents' safety.
Thank you. These chains are so exhausting. I'm David, a sailor who died at sea a long time ago. I suspect you came here because of Captain Reed. Am I right? This poisonous fog that made me visible to people was clearly his work. He was the one who put me in these chains. Reed was the lone survivor in a violent storm. When he washed up on this island, he forced the Sirens, who have lived here since ancient times, to bring back to life his crew and the ship in exchange for his soul. Yes, the Sirens are not a myth. This island used to belong to them. You know, somewhere under the city, in a secret cave, is the ancient spring of Sirens. The entrance to it is supposed to be by the fountain next to City Hall, but I don't know how to open it. I've heard that evil ghosts are terrified of salt. If you meet one, just throw some salt or a splash of salt water at it, and it won't dare come near you. Take this, and stop that madman!
you stopped the machine. Because of you, I'll have to return to the ship as soon as the last wisps of fog disappear. I will destroy you. You'll never get to talk to the Sirens. How dare you!
Hello, my name is Abigail. I knew that someone like you would come here. The captain couldn't slaughter all the Sirens. There is a Siren's heart on this island that's still beating. It may surprise you, but Elizabeth has the magical blood of the Sirens that once inhabited this land. The second exit from the cave is near the spring, but to open it, you'll need a Siren's tear. If you bring me a crystal vial, I'll give it to you. find Elizabeth. She's the descendant of the strongest of the Sirens, Queen Rose. If you wish, you can learn more about Elizabeth's heritage in our treasury. As you wish. Then, it's time for you to go.
Help me, please.